War has returned to New Eden. Here the forces of the Imperium, over 1400 strong, prepare to defend their home. And here, in relentless waves of reinforcement, the Money Badgers arrive in an endless storm of Tech 3 fleets, maelstroms, rattlesnakes and chimeras, stealth bombers, support and more. Every ship has a role, every ship has a purpose, and here some 3,500 players battle over a specific objective in a war involving tens of thousands of players. They are sourced from all over the world, and many will have set alarm clocks to be here, as they will for countless other objectives in the weeks to come. Here you see the full, sprawling mass of the Money Badger Force, amalgamated from over 24 alliances who hope to stand against the recently dominant Imperium Coalition. The result looks undulating and almost organic, but there is method to the madness, and dozens of fleet and squad commanders are coordinating primary, secondary, and tertiary targets, fleet anchors and positions, and electronic warfare to disrupt enemy systems. Here, each golden beam denotes one leg of a vast energy spider. When a pilot broadcasts for armor support, a logistic ship catches that broadcast, and its squad provide armor, and in turn that armor requires energy from another logistic ship, and each glowing ray is tied to the fate of one of 3,000 vessels.
Okay, in charge of this needs rest.
Stay aligned, stay aligned.
In the distant middle right, you can just see the for once beleaguered Imperium force under massive assault, haloed by their blue module effects. This particular battle will be won by the Money Badgers, but Eve history is littered with wars that have many twists and turns, and the Imperium veterans are no strangers to fighting wars of attrition. Everything here is recorded gameplay from a specific engagement today in the system of JTAC GAMP. Joining EVE coalitions has never been easier, and any newcomer can be a part of this. And whether you choose to storm the gates or man the wall, there is still everything to fight for, and the most complete virtual world to fight it in.